Hi and welcome to another Moment with Mike. I hope that your day and your week are going well for you. You know, this week we've been looking at overcoming, and I hope that you've managed to catch some of the moments with Mike, because we've been looking at overcoming fear, overcoming feelings and overcoming emotions. You know, today we're going to talk about overcoming disappointment. The fact is, we all get disappointed in life. We all have unmet expectations. Often because we have unrealistic expectations, we place expectations in our lives that are unrealistic. But the fact is, we all end up in situations where we're disappointed. And you know, it's really important that we overcome disappointment, because if we don't, what it will lead to is living a life of regret. Living a life where we wish we coulda, shoulda, and woulda. You know, and that's no way to live. Living looking back all the time at what was and what could have been. You know, it's important that we understand that, you know, really dealing with disappointment will help us to move on to all that's ahead of us. Overcoming disappointment shows us that, you know, we really believe we've got a better future than we had in our past. You know, that our future is yet to be, the best is yet to come. So I really believe that it's important that we overcome disappointment at every level. So I want to encourage you today to get over disappointment, to overcome it and not be overcome by it. I really hope that that helps you today. I hope these thoughts are helping you. Please let us know. There's various ways you can make contact with us, Facebook and YouTube and messaging. But we just love helping people to live more productive lives. So I hope that that's helping you to live a more productive life today. Have a great day.